dance is called Uptown Funk. It's a 48 count improver level line dance, choreographed by yours truly, Doug Mazzola. Starts out with walking forward for three and a hop, and a rocking turn, quarter turn right. I'll do the count, starting out, weight on the left. Here's the count. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Ends up with the weight on the right. Next eight, kickball change with quarter turn right and step points. Weights on the right, kickball change left. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Next eight, starts out with step points backwards. And coaster step, brush forward, brush back. I'll do the count, stepping back on the left. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Next eight, four shuffles, forward, coaster step back, four shuffles forward, two steps back, and coaster step. Looks like this coming at you. One and two and three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One and two and three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Those shuffle steps, just to make it easier. From behind, looks like this. One and two and three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. In the dance, you see there's two sets of those. To finish off the dance, we have rocks and tap left, rocks and tap right. Looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then you start the dance again. Okay, I hope that helps. This is my first attempt at shooting this, filming this thing.